All right. Is it going? All right, cool. As long as we're back. My internet keeps fucking up. It's weird. All right. Yeah, don't worry. It's not you guys. It's all my internet. It's just me. Yeah, so don't you guys worry about Twitch. It's not Twitch. It's me. It's all on my end. Yeah, my internet's just being a little fucky-wucky today. Well, cool. Thanks, Cloud. Yeah, check it out.
Damn it. Come on. Damn it.
Bang, bang. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Suck it, jabroni. Boom. Yeah. Let's do it. Chocobo time. I don't think you want Ultron to fix my internet.
Because your internet is mine.
There's your Ultron for those of you who wanted my one time I played Ultron on Death Battle. Oh my word. Why does Cloud have crabs? Oh no. This is where I shine. Never quit, never surrender. That's all.
Run all people land.
There we go. Name on it. Alright, crippled that leg. Yeah, bringing it. That's right. Come on. Boom. Yes, they do quit and work in this game. They sure do. They don't normally do that. At least they don't normally do both. Come on. Come on. Oh.
Oh.
Tifa needs to do more sit-ups. Oh my. Okay. Come on. Oh, fuck. Come on. I know, I need to heal, I'm aware. No backseat gaming, please. Right. Oh, I could be fucking hitting its leg. I'm an idiot. Alright, come on. Oh, I can do this. Barret is definitely the guy for this one, though. I got a Moogle medal. How? What did I do? I believe this boss was in the OG somewhere, but I don't remember where. Nice! That this thing has teeth. Well.
Pull yourself together. Check out this shit right here. Come on.
Ugh. Oh my God. There's no more cover.
Ain't no bang.
Stop on this. Oh my good God.
Check out this shit right.
Oh my God. Fuck. Son of a bitch! I was stuck in the middle of doing my attack. Shit. maybe. No, I had it. I just had it on Cloud, not Barret. Because I only had Cloud for a while. Materian equipment, Cloud, Barret. Let's see here. Okay. All right. So what do I want to put on Cloud? Okay, sure. All right, let's do this, and I'm gonna save. I've only ever gotten so mad that I've broken one controller, and it was with one game, and it was with Splatoon 2 in the Octo expansion. I actually threw my controller on the ground because I died like 50 times in a row. I've never done that with any other game before. I got that fucking pissed off. It's the only time I've ever gotten that pissed off, like, ever in my life.
Get back!
That expansion, I love that game, but that expansion frustrates the hell out of me. But thankfully, the controller is one of those that's, like, intended to be broken. I actually was able to, like, put it back together, and it was fine.
Someone's mad.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Alright.
It's looking all rough.
Hell, what's up, bastard?
What do we do?
Aim for its legs. Bring it down.
Keep forgetting about Punisher mode.
I'll draw its fire. You two stay on the offensive. Here we go.
There!
That's it.
But that's a hard-ass boss fight, I will say that. Yeah. That fucking boss fight in Metal Gear Rising is very difficult. There we go.
See that?
That's its heart. A macro generator.
I'm guessing we ain't that.
Bring it!
Woo!
What are those?
More drones.
This is what I've done.
No need to poop.
Not looking good.
Get out of our way!
Damn! I think we gotta take these down first.
I won't give up. Let's try that again.
There we go.
It's on now.
Okay. I thought I had a parry materia. Whoa, okay.
Won't last long.
Oh, there we go. There's the parry. Bring this shit home.
Anytime now.
Uh-oh. Come on. Stop hiding your fucking leg from me, you bitch. Alright. Oh my god, I can actually, in operator mode, I can actually fucking dodge now. I'm tired of this bitch.
Gotta give it my all.
No need to continue.
Whew.
What's it doing now?
I think.
Get away from the tracks.
Get him.
All right, baby. No. All right.
Can electrify the tracks.
Should have seen that.
Well, that's fine. Thank you, boob lady. Alright.
This turn is
alright. Try me. Oh boy.
No holding back.
Nice.
That'll do.
I'm gonna fucking kick this thing in the gungagas. Come on. Come on, bitch. There we go. Yes, baby. Oh, Fuck me, running. That was fucking hard. Now.
Let's go.
Sure.
Hi, this way.
Whew. Pog Roche is in the chat if you have got them.
This won't do.
Go, white boy, go.
So, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
They got one look at Tifa and were just like, damn! Holy crap, there's a lot of you in chat right now. Holy crap, thank you so much to everybody who's here. Jeez Louise.
So?
All the sensors in Section E.
All right, you have a good time, Fox.
The president.
Yes.
Yes, President Donald. What?
Everything is fine, sir.
Build a wall around Midgar, a bigger one?
A development.
You're a racist, sir.
Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry.
I mean, I think Twitter's being a little sassy to you because it's almost like. It's almost like that's what they are. It's almost like that's who they are. Oh my God. That's so fucking funny though. Holy shit. Holy shit. That is so funny. After you followed a fuck ton of fucking shit rat accounts. Oh my God, that's funny as shit. Oh my God.
So don't disappoint me.
Oh my God, that's funny. All right, sorry, I gotta pause real quick. I have seen several people say that Final Fantasy VII is not a political game. How can they watch scenes with Heidegger, President Shinra, or anything to do with Shinra, and think it's not political? What? It's literally the most political game ever. Oh my God. Oh, fuck. One guy later in the game even says, "Die, fascist scum." Like, how do they not realize that? Suck it in, Barrett.
Talk about a tight squeeze.
You okay? So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh?
Looked more like a crab.
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold.
where you deny, what does it say? It's called Gamer Boy Syndrome, where you deny games are about politics. You think the world is flat, that women want your dick 20%. You're not wrong. Yeah, that is Gamer Boy Syndrome. Oh, really? Good God. That is... Ugh. Oh, David Cage.
All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any
easier. Motherfucker.
When did it ever?
Here and straight on to Reactor 5.
You make it sound so simple.
Only because it is.
Alright.
There's the reactor.
I will say this. I hope I don't get lost here again, because the first time I did this, I got lost. It's a cool puzzle, but I got lost really easily.
Thought E was the last.
This here is Section F.
We cut through Section G and head for H.
A cargo platform in H will get us closer to the reactor. Biggs should be somewhere over there.
Uh-oh. Stop lagging again. Don't do it.
Looks
don't
like
you
the
dare.
Sun's going down on Midgar.
Right. Double time. We got a date with the reactor.
That's a big lady that you're gonna that you got a date with, my dude. Shut up and drive.
Easy for you to say.
That's true. This is very true, Zelda.
Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open.
Most gracious.
Oh, thank you so much for the host, the Noble Jazz. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
No good?
Needs power, I think.
That looks more like what we need.
Control room.
Let's check it out.
Blong, 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 blong.
Maybe no one uses that entrance.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
I mean, same Zelda, though.
Doesn't look good.
Think it works?
One second, I gotta respond to my grandma real quick. If you can't get it to work, I can help you with it after the quarantine is lifted. Sorry, talking to my grandma. I brought her old CD player because this was her house, now I'm living here, and she's in a retirement home. And in a retirement home, it's kind of on super lockdown, so I need to help her set it up. But I brought the actual player to the front desk, and they disinfected it and gave it to her. What was I doing? I was on Twitter for some reason. Oh, that's right. I was retweeting. There we go. All right, let me see here. Yes, this is the same grandma who loves Sephiroth.
Error. Insufficient power.
Of course.
Hey guys, look at this. Instructions for dealing with a power shortage.
Kill the lights, and we free up power for the gate and other stuff.
Sun lamps. You think these are the plate suns?
Yep.
The closest thing we have to the real thing.
Gotta put out a sun just to open a gate, huh?
But if we go through with it, the grounders in Sector 4 will suffer.
Now or later, sun's going out for good when we blow the reactor.
That's true.
Let's go.
Alright, let's rock it.
These lamps. You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running.
What's that smug look for, Zelda?
That's
Marshall?
Gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console?
Phrasing, Tifa.
At the top of that ladder. Hey, pretty tall ladder, too.
I'll go.
Okay, we'll wait down here.
Emergency power supply confirmed. Disengaging locking mechanisms.
Okay, that's that.
Great job, Cloud.
Oh, of course. It's all good. I get it.
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Gross.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Ba-dum-cha.
You're good at this.
Told you so. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Yep, basically. Moogle metal!
Let's take a moment to get our bearings.
More like our Barretts. Ha ha!
We're still in G, right?
Yeah, and to reach Mako Reactor 5, we need to go through Section H.
Okay.
Unfortunately, I didn't spot a connecting catwalk to Section H, did you?
Well, we could always do another lap.
Go for 10, why don't you?
The only other route that I can think of would be...
Hmm.
giving it a try? It might not work out, but it's the only idea I've got.
So we're shooting for those giant fans way over there?
Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill fast.
That'll do. Don't close your...
Boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
Would kill for a shower.
Alright. Oh man, 26 viewers? If we can make it to 30 and even 50, if you guys can get the view count up to 50, that'd be freaking rad. I know that's a big ask, but if you, because I need an average of I need an average of 75 over a 30-day period to make partner. So yeah.
Hey, look. I think we can climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
Damn it. No fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Ooh, no fear. Little fear.
I love you, Barrett.
Hey guys.
Yeah, me too, Dizarin.
Really loud and...
You chickening out?
Hell no. I'm just worried that your bony ass is gonna get blown off the side and shit.
Enough. We gotta keep moving.
I'm okay, then. Afraid of heights too.
Follow me. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe. Don't look at the fan. Whatever you do.
Right.
One time I went up the elevator at the Tower of the Americas in Texas, and I had a full-on panic attack. I got to the top and started crying and went down. And I was, like, in high school when this happened. So it was really embarrassing because I was with a class and everyone made fun of me afterward. Hey, TQuick101, welcome, welcome, welcome.
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section
you,
H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
Yeah, it was really shitty.
This is it. The cargo platform Biggs was talking about. Let's not keep him waiting.
Alright, let's do this thing.
Error. Insufficient power.
You're kidding me.
Needs three lights worth, looks like.
But that's... that's all of them, isn't it?
All or nothing.
Let's regroup here if we get lost.
Okay.
Remember the H1 sign.
Right.
Let's see now. Closest light ought to be...
that one.
Knives! Alright, let's see here.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Don't quote Shinra.
Bright future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Let's flip the switch. sandwiches.
Rerouting power. Please wait.
That's one down.
Only two more lights to go.
Reinitializing intrusion prevention system.
Intrusion prevention?
Back online because of us.
No need to fret, y'all.
If you had a sun lamp that big, he would be extra crispy. He would be an extra crispy potato chip.
Crispy!
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Mid-range.
Suck this!
Hey, Cloud! Hang back while I deal with these pests!
Woo!
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Just made our lives a lot harder.
We restored power to more than just security, remember?
We can move this catwalk!
Yeah!
I can do my little turn on the catwalk, yeah.
Which way to the next light?
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Get the hell out of my way!
Oh, it's on you.
You got this!
Let me handle this.
My turn. No holding back. Gotcha.
Too late.
Hey, no thing.
Take the lead.
Guess it's my turn.
Bring it.
Joke on it, asshole!
My dyslexia keeps mixing up steel skin and focused shot and making it look really dirty in my head.
Are you in trouble now?
Bring it!
What's up, JP0258? Welcome to the party. I don't know why, but I think of the Bend and Snap, Legally Blonde, how Roche would totally do that in front of Cloud. Yeah, and break Cloud's nose. I'm too sexy for my shirt. So sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts.
And that makes two lights down.
Meaning we've only got one left.
The end's in sight, y'all.
Should be able to climb down from here.
Here we go.
This a hole, right?
Sure.
Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? Yeah, I think I have, like, mild occasional dyslexia.
Check them out now if we fall.
I believe we're going this way. There we go.
You think they'll miss those three-plate suns?
I say the real sun's the only one we need. To hell with Shinra and their nightlights.
Intruders detected. Engaging countermeasures.
Here we go. It's over. That'll do.
Woo!
No surprises there.
May have to read that sometime. That sounds really good. Was I already here? I might have been already here. Okay, so I need to go down this way. Am I going the right way? I am very not going the right way. Hey, what's up, Tim? Welcome to the party. Trying to get trying to get more people on in here. I want to try and get it up to 50, but we'll see. I want to try and get a bunch of people in here because I am currently averaging about 10 viewers per stream, and I want to try and get it up to 75 so that I can make partner. So if you are able to help, I would love if any help you can give. One more person to 30? Hell yeah. Y'all are doing a really, really good job. Thank you so much for the hard work. Let me see here. Yeah? Okay. Hey, Cornbuzzled, welcome.
And what are you? Now. Let's do this.
I might take you up on that.
And there you have
ba 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 ba. Yahoo watashi wa katta ze. Okay, I can't get over there. Alright, so I'm going... No. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I totally get it, Tim. I totally get it. Thank you for literally anything. Maybe.
Think back. Anybody see a connecting catwalk?
You should definitely put your glasses on. All right, here we go. I think this is just an item, though. Yeah.
Damn it.
Okay. It's fine. Turbo Ether. That's something I can definitely use. Fudge Pops. Oh, derp. Okay, here we go.
We're right back where we started. Where was that last light again?
Oh, son of a bitch. Okay. Did I come from there? Okay, I came from H1. Let's go this way, maybe? Alright, let's see if this takes us where we need to go.
Almost done.
Okay, cool.
So much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up, neither.
Yeah.
Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
tell them that they're doing fun things together. They're having a good time back at the Seventh Heaven Inn.
If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
Oh, Tim. You guys, I didn't mean it like that. You guys. I didn't mean it like that. Yeah, they're making
no
pizza.
For me.
You keep telling yourself that.
That'll do. Don't overdo it.
Okay, let's go.
It's on you.
Alright, watch and learn.
Suck it.
Goat-goated asshole.
Yeah, you are all thirsty. I don't know what I'm saying. Here's your hoax donut.
No need to pee.
You are not a good Christian. I'm gonna tell you that right now. You are definitely not a good Christian. You are a thirsty ass Christian. I'm just a simple lesbian. Kiwi berries.
And that makes three. Enough to finally get our cargo platform moving.
Better be.
Okay, let's head on back to the H1 sign.
I hope that Jesse's injury isn't.
You only live once, Feroche.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's got a cover for Wedge, too.
Alright. Let's do it. When do we link up with Biggs?
Soon enough. Don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
Alright.
We ought to reach him long before he dies aboard.
Oh, yeah. Especially during recent times.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready,
all right,
Marco.
Here we go.
Reactor 5. We're coming.
Alright. I'm gonna go over this way. And I wanna get the move. Is there a materia over there? No, I think I already got it. I already got the materia.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform.
Feral.
Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Sec. All right. All right. Feral.
What the reactor's like?
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the planet. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calling us.
Back so basically you want to be on Rude's face? Is that what you're asking? Pocket square?
Too easy.
Suck on this.
Thanks, Tim.
Not good enough.
That's that. Keep it together.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Stay strong.
That it? What a bitch.
I totally get it.
Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Boom, baby. Just frickin' unload on his ass. Damn, dude.
Okay. Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably going to sit by us.
I totally get it. I totally get it.
Generous city. We probably have cameras everywhere.
30 viewers. Hell yeah.
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Alright, here we go.
You'd be good at it.
There we go. Oh, wiggle metal.
Well, hello.
Well, hello, Kyrithy. Thank you so much for joining the party. Go ahead and do something real quick. There we go.
It's nothing. Just thinking about the next step. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Hello, Biggs.
Wait, Cloud. Where's Jesse and Wedge?
Report. Wouldn't you like to know?
Topside's going nuts after some terrorists jumped off a train. Nice and quiet here, though. So quiet, I had no trouble securing your route into the reactor.
You magnificent son of a bitch.
So, where are
Come
the others?
On, man.
Jesse got hurt and couldn't make it.
Bad?
Not so bad she couldn't rope in this guy.
Thanks for stepping up.
It's a job.
Worked out pretty good. You picking that train.
I thought that set a sword the size of a vagina, Tim. I swear to God.
You can waltz right on into Sector 5. It's a bit of a squeeze, but it ought to get you where you need to go.
Holy shit, Sean! Thank you so much! Goodness gracious! Shit, Sean, thank you so much. Welcome for the raid. Thank you, everybody. How's it going, everyone?
Ready to take on the world and then some.
Make sure
everyone. Welcome to the party, everybody.
Will do.
Holy crap, baskets. A whole ass party of 34 people. Thank you for the raid, Sean. Thank you so much. Holy cow. You just doubled our viewership in like a second.
All of us.
Got it.
Nice, nice, nice. Trying to get to an average of 75. We need an average of 75 over the course of, I believe, 30 days for me to hit partner.
Excuse me, sir. Your tie?
Quickly now, quickly!
Well, hello!
Thank you so much for joining the party, Storm Owl! There we go.
That's it. That's the smell. This place reeks of Mako.
Looks like we made it.
Yes, I am Ash Carbide in Trails of Cold Steel in the Legend of Heroes series. Yes.
Layout's the same.
I totally get that.
Yeah. We're near Mako storage.
I'm actually in this game as a character named Roche, for those of you who are just now coming in. You are doing pretty good, Feral. You're behaving right now. Ooh!
Kinda scary, huh?
It's all in the mind.
Hmm? Hey, check it out.
That's a whole ass robot right there.
We'd be screwed six ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Yeah.
Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
Yeah, that is all. Big chonker of a robot right there.
Where is everybody?
You mean Shinra? Got spooked and cleared out, to my guess.
Yeah. All right.
Now that was something.
Well, hello.
Well, hello, Star Sketch. Welcome to the party. Thank you for the follow. You're a good Christian child, and I'm a baked potato. Alright, come here, buddy. Kaboom! Boom! Yeah!
Ooh.
Yummy.
Sure you could.
The entire month is 420, y'all.
Guys.
Oh boy.
Well, well, what we got here?
Turrets up top.
I can deal with those things.
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn. Sucker.
Boom, baby. Kaboom! That's good. Oh, yeah.
I got this. Now, I see you.
Come on, buddy. Hit me with it. Y'all giving Roche his wing. Thank you so much for all y'all keep giving Roche a wing.
That's it.
Bring it.
Just unload on him.
Try me. That's that.
The gay winged angel.
Banana bees in the trees.
Roche can be your angle or your devil.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, here it is.
Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. Sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Uh-oh, sisters. Pick up the Mesa Mune.
Hey.
My Sephiroth made my dad poop his pants and pass out.
Tifa.
What?
Twink ass katana blade.
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
It sure does.
Courtesy of Jesse.
Jesse!
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing. We get out the same way we got in. Let's double back.
That's right. Sephiroth makes me something hard. Uh-oh, sisters.
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
It's almost like security cameras are a thing. Uh-oh. Hi, Heidegger.
Greetings, my dear sewer rats. As architect of our populous engagement campaign, I, Heidegger, head of public security, bid you welcome.
The chief warmonger.
You should be flattered. Right now, you command the undivided attention of every soul in Midgard.
Uh-oh.
What is this?
Breaking news from Mako Reactor 5. Shinra has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group Avalanche. Members of the group were observed entering the facility, and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the
security. No.
Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the
even
Shinra
care what
Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President Shinra has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you Shinra's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner.
Optimus Prime! Oh. Huh?
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air!
What did I tell you about making a fucky wucky while I'm on the air?
Barrett. Oh my god, I love that.
Bullshit news is already peddling their false narrative.
Right now.
So we're screwed.
No, hell no!
Attention, all security
Listen,
forces.
They want to turn this into a spectacle? Then I say let's give them up. Let's take down Shinra's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Okay.
Subdue the
I'm
insurgents
sold.
And bring them to the command center right now.
Alright, here we go. Hope everyone's having a good time, by the way.
Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents.
insurgents and bring them to the command center right now.
There you go.
Bum, you heard the man. Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound for V8.
Copy, V8.
Oh, that's very nice. I'm glad.
Intruder!
Take him out!
All right, let's rock.
Like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its load.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about?
Alright, here we go. Well, first of all, let me find a card key. Do I not have a card key? No? Okay, that's fine.
Think you can get it to work?
No, this stream is filled with troublemakers, Tim. Aha.
You find it?
Yeah.
Yes, I did.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
M units, huh? I'm guessing that's some sort of component?
Excuse me, Tifa, it's munits. God. Tifa.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Yeah.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Excuse me.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
All right, let's brew it.
Brew it.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
These puns are absolutely killing me.
Nothing we can do about it, except smile for the folks at home. Not going down with a fight.
Never in doubt.
Kaboom! Tim, I'm going to break your Optimus spine.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We got a schedule to keep.
Intruders! Seize them!
These puns are a fucking Optimus crime, I swear to God.
That's that. Enough.
We'll deal with you ourselves!
like there's two consoles this time.
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
I haven't been paying attention to the cat, to the chat. Wow, you can type on the group chat on me. Tim, it's typo time. There we go. Okay, come on.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Yeah, I know. Okay, where is it? Oh, there it is.
Any cards?
One whole Roche pocket.
Two choices. And it's up to you, Cloud.
Let's see, this is AI programming.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated.
A real quick giant. Programming core flag for disposal. Heidegger's not gonna like that. So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
Alright.
So, you think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Alright, let's do it. Optimus primed and ready. I love this part.
Okay. Listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barret, who are you talking to?
Whatever you want,
the
Tim.
People, put me on TV. I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Maybe some jambalaya? Maybe you and I can cook some jambalaya together?
Surprise, Browners!
Surprise, motherfucker! Some fries, motherfucker! Did you say something, honey? I don't know if Terry is in the room with me right now. I think I just heard things, something. It was just my imagination. I could have sworn that I heard Terry, but I guess I didn't. Okay, 1 second. Terry? Terry, are you here? I don't even know if he's in the house. See if I can find a key. Aha! Boom.
That's that. It's over. I'm waiting. See ya.
Woo! Kaboom! Come on. Grab it. Thank you.
Find any cards?
Only one.
Take your pick.
Okay, well, let me see if I can find another one, because I've found three before.
Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Yeah.
Big Bomber Shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Yes, we should. Grinding bells. So getting for pa- I'm gonna instead of saying get that paper, I'm gonna say grind some for some bells.
Yeah.
All right, let's do. All right, here we go. All right.
I tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
Oh, I hear a Terry. Everybody wants to say hi, Terry. I know you're petting the cat, but everyone wants to say hi. You can bring the cat in here. You can have Rosie say hi, too. She's an adorable kitty. Hi, Rosie. You look very comfortable. Everyone's saying hi. Rambling Bell says, please bring the cat. Come on in. Pop on in. Say hi, Terry.
Hi. I bought a smoothie.
Did you get one for me?
Nope.
You're a monster. He's a monster. He got a smoothie for himself and not for me. Oh, my gosh. You're an evil monster. Oh, my gosh. Hello. There we go. I'm trying to...
coffee, bean, and tea.
Oh, very nice. What you just got a smoothie?
Yeah, I just got a strawberry and banana.
Ooh, nice. Well, you're still a monster for not getting one from me, too.
All you want is kind of a last-minute decision.
I'll just order myself some Jamba Juice, though. I love you.
Love you, too. Did you break the thing?
No, it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it's perfectly fine where it is.
But hi, guys. Everyone.
We have highlighted messages saying, Terry, we love you.
Aww.
You're famous in the chat. Everybody likes you.
Why am I famous?
Because you pop in every so often and say hi to everybody.
We're going out for sushi.
Huh?
We're going out for sushi.
Oh, that's Tim, yeah.
Yes. Hi, Tim.
Tim was asking what he wants, what you want us to, what he want him to cook for us.
I don't know.
I suggested that he and I can make jambalaya.
Yeah, but that's kind of boring.
Jambalaya, like,
well,
boring?
Well, no, I mean, like, with Tim coming over and stuff, like, it needs to be something that's, like...
super special?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's Tim.
That's true.
I don't know if you heard.
Hey, buddy,
that,
thanks
but...
for the bits.
Hachi Machi, thank you for the 1,301 bits. Goodness gracious, Rambling Bell.
Aw, thank you.
Thank you so much. That's very kind. Now y'all get to see my, my over 1,000, my over 1,000 bits notification. It's Sid from Chocobo Mystery Dungeon.
Shit.
Thank you so much for that, Rambling Bells. All right.
The big guns. Yes. Yes. I do.
Give me a kiss.
I love you.
I love you too.
Okay. It's actually not that bad once when you get past this area.
Yeah. Once. Well, it's actually not you know, super small in here. It's just the door doesn't open very much.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
All right, he's going to go finish his smoothie.
All right, finish it.
Oh.
I just want to lay my feet down.
Fucking wharf that down.
I'm trying to figure out, like, what to write for the story, and it's hard when I don't have a computer.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you can find like a notepad or something like that and write down your notes.
So like slow with writing.
It's all good though.
Okay. All right. Bye.
Love you, sweetie.
Love you too.
No, not my hand. I need one of those to play games with.
So, he can just use one hand to play a game, right?
Yeah, just claw it like you do.
Yeah.
All right, love you, sweetie.
Love you too. I'm probably going to play some Sea of Thieves, so let me know if that...
Okay, the internet has evened out a bit, so it should be fine.
Okay, chill.
Yeah, all right. Okay. Love you, sweetie.
About to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta save her.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Hug him, Cloud! Cloud, hug him! Sir, you freaking hug him. Hug this man. Cloud, hug him. Hug him, hug him. 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 No, don't you walk away from me, Barrett. Hug me. Barrett, hug me. Don't you run away. You're getting a freaking hug, sir. Hug. All right, where's the hug command? Where's the hug command? Is it in here? Ah, here we go. Group hug for everybody. Banana sandwiches. Bump, 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 bump. You can't pet the dog. You can't hug Barrett. This game is a 0 out of 10. Urgh. See if there is one of those card keys around here. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
B5, this is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here.
All right. Okay. Be safe.
See what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Mischief managed.
And never enough key cards.
Four consoles. Okay. Right, there's a key card over here. Okay. Alright. Any other key cards? Okay. It's fine. What's up, sweetie?
Big bomber shells. We should divert them if you think
it'll
improve
Rosie?
Our odds.
Oh my goodness, was that on the bed?
No, that was on the
corner. Oh, good lord. Oh, it's soft. Yeah. He just brushed the kitty, and there's fur, a big old clump of fur. Because Rosie's got very long hair.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra.
Ah, oh, frick. Let me see here. AI programming core. Big bomber shells. M units. Okay.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Yes. Okay.
Programming core flat for
I was thinking the same thing.
Yeah. AI programming core. Yeah, let's get
AI
rid of this
programming
one.
Cores help it move faster, right?
Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Now to this little thing, I'll be slow as fuck.
Programming core flat for disposal.
Alright.
That should slow them down some. Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
Okay. There we go. Okay, so zero big bomber shells. So he's got, sorry, zero AI programming cores, two big bomb shells, and two M units. All right, here we go.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment big boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
All right, here we go.
Give me a break.
Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh dear.
Don't give up.
Yeah. Suck it, dude. Woo.
That's the way to do it.
Zelda, no. Have I already been here? Yes, I have. Don't you give me that frickin' Halo. Let me in.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Alright, let's do it. Can I get in here? Alright. Poops. Do I spot a B-movie script in my Christian chat? Y'all, it's unfortunate. It's unfortunate, truly. What about this chat? It's Christian. It's the lack of B-movie. That's clearly.
Status report. We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
Oh my goodness! Thank you for the subscription, Dizarin.
Buy us every second you can.
Come on.
Shit. You won't get
too late.
That's far
You can have your Halo back, Zelda. You can have your Halo back. There we go.
Y'all never had a chance.
Hey guys.
There we go.
Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think? Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Vito. Good job, Cloud.
No way up.
As far as you know. Stop with the B-movie, please.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking.
Oh, that doesn't work.
I won't give up.
Oh.
Come on, the hell you playing at? Let's turn this around.
Oh, boy, howdy. Oh, my God.
We still got a job to do.
My turn. Gotta be careful.
Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom.
Let's finish this. Real subtle
there
imitation.
We go.
We were going to spring the trap anyway.
Kaboom. All right, here we go. All right, let's rock it. I like how this particular Mako reactor is blue. Feral. You can't see because I don't have webcam, but I'm giving you a look right now.
That's a win.
You feel it in the tone of my voice.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're going to put him out of his misery.
Big boy.
We give it our all and we'll win.
Alright, we're about to get into a real big boss fight, so if y'all want to get some more people in here to watch the frickin' spectacle, be my guest.
That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right. It's locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment...
Do you think we'll find
it? It's like a treasure box.
Alright, there we go.
I like the sound of that.
There we go.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Alright, here we go.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. All
right.
3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
One shot, one kill.
Oh, yeah.
Persona Shapimoriga!
Treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Ha! Not a problem.
Yeah, let's try.
Because it's not 3-2-1, it's 3-2-1 go.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Alright,
okay,
go.
Guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged. Okay.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up.
All right.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security. Disengaged.
Wow. Think we've got this?
Hell yeah!
This is the one where I miss it.
Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, missed it.
Shit.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
The fuck?
Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, why is
it
being weird now?
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Why?
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
What? What the hell?
Breathe when I breathe.
What the hell?
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Why?
Shit. Got an idea. 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah! 7-7, happen, happen, hoo-ah!
Hell no.
Oh. How about this then? 7-7-7-7!
Ugh. We're doing it my way. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are natural.
Shut the fuck up, Tifa.
Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1. Don't rush it. Shake it off. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. We got this. 3, 2, 1,
go.
Shit.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Fucking Tifa.
Still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Mother
shit.
Fucker.
How about a chance to help us time it right? Avalanche!
Ugh, this is exhausting. We'll get it this time. 3, 2, 1.
What?
Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
There we go.
Delta level security. Disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Finally. I was beginning to think it'd never end.
Hey, yo, Cloud. What's the deal? You really a bona fide soldier?
Shut the fuck up, Barrett.
I didn't train for this stuff.
All that marching with no rhythm? How did you soldier on?
Shut the fuck up, Barrett.
Okay, that's enough of that. Let's see what's inside.
Give me that butt!
It's just like Cloud said.
They say a job well done is its own reward. I say take everything that ain't nailed down.
That's right, Barrett. Oh my God, Tim. Tim. Oh my God. Yeah, you can just sell the parts. Oh, I thought it was Tim. It was Farrell. I don't know why I thought it was Tim. It was all the puns, Tim. You were the one to blame. I can't really use any of these, so I mean... Are you sure that's why, Farrell? Are you really sure that's why? Phrasing kiwi berries. Oh wait, I was gonna buy a... Nice. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. All right. Boom. All right. There we go. Batman. Nice. Naughty, naughty! Go. Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our dance will never end. Which way am I going? Okay, I'm going this way. All right, here we go. Oh no. That is the ultimate bad. All right, let's bust this airbuster, baby.
President Shimon.
Oh, the eyes of one who has bathed in model, which would make you a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course. But every soldier knows the truth.
There we That's go. Right.
Thank you for getting someone?
What did I tell you? You strike me as the type to go on without head.
I am not today to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Please, no Steppy.
Okay. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet.
That's right.
Planet.
Yeah.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog.
Yeah.
Nothing's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
Hmm. We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder.
Oh, shut up, Trump.
Yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost, as you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
All right.
Wu-Tai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control.
You were never in control, Kara!
Uh-oh, sisters.
When we so choose.
God damn it.
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event.
Hello, big boy. Your punishment is death.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like the blood. When I failed to hold you.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
A That's Rocket. That's right, Barrett. You snap him out of that. Yeah, baby! Woo! Yes! Woo! This frickin' song! Yep, this battle is timed.
Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Watch yourself.
Yes, it's my turn.
My turn.
Holy shit! Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh shit, run.
I hate when they do that.
Shit balls.
You dug your grave, not lying. We still got a job to do.
Hojo, yeah, absolutely Hojo. Bocce balls.
Bring it.
Oh boy.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Come on. Yeah.
Let's do this.
I've got to do something.
Oh my god, really? They're both dead? Do I only have Tifa? Oh my god, do I really only have Tifa? Okay. Well. Well. Holy crap. That's a lot harder. That is so much freaking harder. All right. I need your good vibes. I need your strength, chat. Give it to me. I need those good vibes. No, F's is the opposite of what I want. No. That's bad vibes. That's the bad juju that I don't want. All right. Come on. This isn't even my final form. You okay? You're right? You're right, Feral? Okay. Oh, okay.
Got a whole heap of land with your name on it. Suck on this. Gang back.
Bring it.
Thank you for the subscription, Hojo Love. Thank you so much for the tier one subscription. There we go.
Let's finish.
Enough.
Bring it.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn.
All set.
You're out there. It'll chase you to the end of the world.
Let's take care of them first.
I got it.
Let's do this.
Nice.
You ain't getting out of this. Check out this shit right here. Bring it to heat. Hope you don't mind if I fill you full of holes.
Very nice.
I got this. You're out.
All right, come on, Barrett. Get up, buddy. Come on, buddy. Get up. Oh, it works on him. Careful, Tifa.
Alright.
Don't hold anything back.
Wait, what? What happened? What? Who's five? What's going on? Oh boy.
Behold the full potential of the air monster.
Oh shit.
Time to carry out your executions.
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, alright?
Alright, baby. Catastrophe time! Motherfucker! Suck it! Alright. Get him, buddy! Come on. Come on. Hit it! Oh shit!
Can't afford to be reckless.
Hang back.
Alright. Yo, okay. Alright. Alright, that's fine. It's fine without him. Get on over here.
I have toyed with you pretty much long enough. Now I shall watch you die.
Let me hear you.
Yes!
Finish him off.
over yet. Gotcha.
My dear Avalanche, my apologies, but it is time that we fought.
No.
Oh no! Fuck! Oh! Oh my god, this fight is brutal on hard mode, but fuck, it's fun though. I don't care. Oh my god, I don't care how fucking hard it is. Okay. Unload. Oh, Tifa's down. Tifa's down.
We still got a job to do.
Alright.
So now, got a whole heap of lead with your name on it.
Oh, come on. Alright. This man straight up said futile. Oh no, Cloud's unconscious? Fuck.
Come on, watch yourself. Let me handle this. Heads up. There. Gotcha.
Yeah, I'll do it before it's defenses. I will watch you perish right there. Got some fight left in you. Hang back. Fire and let off.
There we go. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm not even doing that well. Oh, fuck. Oh, man, I'm so screwed. Oh, my God. No! Fuck!
I got this.
No way.
What'd it do to you?
Damn it. Big boy means business. Check out this shit right here. I'm counting on you.
Oh.
Gotta be careful.
The thing it can do?
Hang back.
Oh, fuck off.
Won't last long. Now, after you.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Alright, come on, Cloud. Hear everybody. Here we go.
Let's try that again.
There we go.
You got this!
Let me handle it.
Let's do this.
Okay. This fucking music is so good.
Damn, that thing's powerful.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
Don't you let up now! Well, there he goes. You dug your own grave. Now lie it.
Still here.
Oh no!
You're up. Let me handle this.
Enjoy your time.
Keep it up.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Let's do this. Take the lead.
Always did like a champion.
All right, Cloud. Come on, dude. Rip it.
Stop.
All right, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Come on. Alright, Cloud, please heal everybody.
Do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, alright? Gotta love
it. Oh shit.
I'm waiting.
You're up.
Taking over.
Alright, everybody's good so far.
Don't overdo it.
Alright, Tifa. Haste, Barret, please.
We can do better.
Check out this shit right.
Unload, Bunk.
Hang back. Now, get in there.
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
Alright, Cloud, do it. Rip it, dude, come on. Oh, fuck. Come on, Cloud, heal him up.
Let's try that again.
Choke on it, asshole!
Tifa abilities. Based on Cloud.
Nothing to worry about.
Oh, here we go. Come on, catastrophe it! Yeah, dude! Come on.
Alright.
Oh, for fuck's sake, Cloud. Okay. Oh, shit. Cloud.
All right. Ain't dead yet. Stay up. Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Need my help, do you? Ooh, gotta love that ball. Hope you don't mind if I fill you for the hole.
Come on. Come on.
I have toyed with you.
All right, Tifa. Hit this motherfucker!
No more games. It's over.
Yes!
Hang back.
Yes! Yes! Fucking rip it! What? No! Come on! Come on.
Get ready. Take it from here.
Stop on this. Kiss my ass.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Well, that was a fucking waste. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, all right.
Stay down, asshole.
I got this.
Come on. Yes! Fuck yeah! Yes! Woo! Hell yes! Fuck!
Oh. Have long to get clear.
Take Tifa.
Oh my god, I'm like literally sweating.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud! Fuck!
Come on!
Wow. Oh my god, sorry, I just burped. Oh my god. All right. Wow. That was fucking nuts. Dude, holy shit. I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not? I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Hey, buddy. You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah.
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay.
1,000.
He lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
I need some subs
nice
and 1,000 bits.
Again, huh?
If you want that.
Wait, you don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Oh! Oh! Oh, this hurts. Oh, that hurts so bad.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though... I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother.
Hey, Aerith, you know that you're wearing
crazy,
the pansexual pride flag on your arm,
you
right?
Stay a while.
That on your wrist? You know that's the pansexual pride flag? You know that's what that is?
Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
Reen. see here.
We're not in any hurry.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
I'll see myself.
This freaking song, baby!
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword.
His freaking rat tail.
Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh?
Everyone is horny for Reno in the chat.
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? You're our first two, right?
Really? Since when?
No holding back.
This is the first I've heard of it?
Because it was classified enough, Seth. Hey, little help in here, guys?
Alright.
It's over. Good old what's his face? Nothing new, yeah. I'm damn good at it.
This song is good.
Wow, be careful.
Oh. Oh. Okay, he's tough.
I'm right here.
Okay.
Oh, come on. No holding back. Step it up. That'll do. Come here, soldier boy. Tell me you ain't having fun. Let's go. Never again. That's it. Floppy. Well, okay then. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard? I see you. Won't last long. Let's go.
Okay.
Not looking good.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Okay. Okay.
Wow. Wow, okay.
Well, hello.
Well, hello, Michael Schomer. Welcome to the party.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case.
Yeah, you better further the Reno's agenda. It's a good agenda. It is, in fact, the gay agenda.
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm burst too, right? say goodbye. Let's turn around, guys.
Boom.
It's over.
Oh, sure, you can use potions.
Good old what's his face. Nothing in here. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it.
All right. Oh man.
Come here anytime now. I
will. Oh fuck.
Bring
well,
it.
Well.
Okay. Well, okay then. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bobby?
Okay.
Let's go. That's a hit.
Let's try that again.
Oh, come on.
Not looking good. Feeling good. Whatever.
Coming for ya. What's up?
Fuck you, Reno. Fucking rat ass motherfucker. Fuck off, Reno.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks.
Okay. Alright. Let's do it.
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm burst two, right?
Really? That's when? This is the first time I've heard of it?
Because it was a classified bomb.
Enough. I see
hey,
you.
A little help in here, guys?
All right. Come on in.
Say goodbye.
See ya.
Alright.
Good old what's his face? I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it!
Enough of you.
Let's go.
Oh man. Oh man, that didn't even work. What the hell? How do you avoid that?
I'm waiting. Whatever. I'm through with you.
Come on. There we go.
No holding back.
Oh my god.
Man, any time now. Try me. Try me.
How? How on the hell do you avoid that even? I don't know.
Ain't dead yet.
Oh, come on.
Okay. I see you. Anytime now. All right. Asshole. I see you.
Hey, don't.
Gonna make me work for it, huh?
Okay.
Well, lucky for you, tough guy. Consummate professional. Figured this dance of ours could use a spark. How's that? I'm coming for ya.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wrong way. Fuck.
I'm waiting. Enough.
What you waiting for?
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm dead. Oh, come on.
Watch your step.
Steady. That's that. I'm waiting. That it? All right. I'm through with you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh. Fuck. What's up, hun? Oh, I'm talking to Rosie. Yeah, can you bring me my phone charger if you want me to do that? There should be one next to the bed. I don't need the block. The block this strip has USB ports.
This?
Yeah, just the cable. What do you want from BJ's?
Lemonade and that enlightened fucking time noodles.
Okay.
Well, hello.
Hello, Sky Lord Rukaru. Sky Lord Rukaru, thank you for joining the party. Just one moment, I'm just ordering some food real quick because it is getting close to that time. Okay. Just one second. Okay. Just go ahead and order what you want. Yeah, I'm not super hungry yet, so. Well, I'm not hungry, so I'll order you some food. I don't care.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will?
It's all good.
In that case. Huh?
Yeah,
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
This fight was so easy in normal mode.
Really? That's when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified princess.
I don't think that counts, though. Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
Healing!
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Alright, here we go.
Good old what's his face? Aren't they any young? I hate doing cleanup, but.
Alright.
I'm damn good at it!
Be careful.
Oh, great. I missed.
That's a hit. All right.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What you waiting for? Bodyguard?
I'm
right here. I'm coming for you.
Really? How do you dodge that? I have no idea. Really?
Come here, I see you, boy. Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Fuck.
Won't last long. Ain't dead yet.
Oh, God. I hate this fight so much now.
I'm waiting.
How do you fucking avoid that? Alright, fuck it. Alright, okay. Fuck it. What? Why are you guys telling me to eat? I'm not hungry. Terry's the one who's hungry. Psst, what the hell? I'm not hungry. It's not even that late. The only reason I was hungry yesterday is because I hadn't eaten all day. I had lunch.
I could stick around a bit.
Really? You will? In that case. Huh?
Okay.
I'll see.
All right. I'm getting real tired of Reno right now.
You know I'm verse 2, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified pop.
I don't know if that counts then.
Can I skip this? Nope. Okay.
I'm damn good at it!
Cloud, enough of you!
Let's go! That's a hit!
Do you really have to fight your flowers?
What you waiting for?
Say goodbye.
I'm right here.
Fuck!
I'm waiting.
Oh, come on, tough guy. Step it up.
Time to run.
Come on.
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard?
Reno, I am so sick of you, my dude.
How's that? Second wave.
No, Tim, I'm not. Fucking hate this fight.
Come here, soldier boy. I will bite.
Enough of you.
You lied to me, Feral. You lied to me.
How's that?
Feeling good.
What the? Okay, so there's no way to avoid that. Okay, cool. Awesome. Really? Shut up, you rat tail motherfucker.
Don't get in the way.
I could stick around a bit.
Body.
bodyguard, huh? You know I'm cursed too, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I heard of it.
Cause it was classified off.
I don't think that counts then.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
Okay.
That it?
Do you really have to fight your powers?
Hope you're ready.
No! Come on, Reno, you piece of shit!
I see you, tough guy. Step up. Anytime now.
Yeah, I am, you piece of shit.
Well, lucky for you, tough guy. Consummate professional. Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Oh, come on.
Feeling good.
Oh shit. Didn't realize what he was doing.
I see you, soldier boy. Try me. All good.
Oh my god, it didn't even work. Come on. Alright. Yeah! Fuck you, Reno! Tired of you, bitch!
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Yeah, no, do it, Cloud. Fucking do it. Fucking tired of this fucker.
Huh? Hey, sir, are you hurt?
I'm fine.
Fucking hope I hurt you, bastard.
Sir.
Through that hole.
Huh?
Come on. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that.
Drop it! Wow, 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 wow. Damn, Aerith, you fucking fast, girl!
Over here!
Quit blowing holes in my ship!
Thank you.
Let's move.
Ethan, you're dead!
Cloud, give me a hand!
What's with those freaking tiny whispers over there? Like little small guys. Are those little fairy whispers? Are they like little guys? Are they Lilliputian whispers?
Little bee.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool. There.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not.
Aerith, you go ahead. Keep going.
They gone?
Yeah, I think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay, up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
All right. Okay.
So, what's next for you?
Holy crap, I got crazy tilted against against Reno.
Back to the Sector 7 slums.
Wow.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe.
Because Istanbul was Constantinople, and now they're in Istanbul, not Constantinople. Been a long time gone, Constantinople. Now it's Turkish delight on the moon that night.
You mad?
If you got a date in Constantinople, should be waiting in Istanbul.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Why has Constantinople got the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks. Ready to hear Aerith say the swear?
Give me a moment.
Oh, Aerith, come on. Come on, girl. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. There you go. You're the one who suggested we were coming on the rooftops.
Don't just run off on your own.
Come on.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
Come on.
So petty.
Come on. Come on. You can do it. That's right. Come on. Good, Aerith.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first.
Alright, here she says the swear. Well.
Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled.
Say the thing.
Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there.
Sweareth.
The wall.
Your sexuality is,
you know,
Aerith swearing.
I thought about leaving once. But, in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something.
Alright, let's get on down over here.
This time I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
No, I sure about this. You can't.
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Aerith is pretty fantastic in this game, I will say.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Tell the story, Cloud.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Aerith. I sweareth you need to stop.
Here goes nothing.
I'm Reno boss fight phobic, Feral Wrens. No, her swearing is very in character.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
How is it in character for her? Well, she's a little shit. Like, seriously, like she totally, like, messes with people. She's flirty. She's sassy. She's, like, a bit of a trickster. And, like, seriously, it's so in character for her to do that. Like, her not swearing, I feel like, is, like, a thing... from the Advent Children movie, because, like, she's portrayed as, like, this holy figure in Advent Children. But in the original game, and even, like, even more so here, she's a freaking gremlin, and I love her.
With you.
So it's very in character
that
for her.
Compliment?
She's a little shit, and I love it.
Not really.
Thanks anyway.
Like that's the thing about between Aerith and Tifa is that Aerith is the white mage who acts like the monk fighter, and Tifa is the monk fighter who acts like a white mage. So they like really flip the roles here. That's why Aerith is so like that, is because she, you know, is a bit more brazen, you know? Yeah. And she's a country girl. Yeah, country girls make do.
We're getting close.
Ba-na-na-na. Bum 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 bum. Ba bum 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 bum. Ba da da da. Bum 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 bum.
Well, hello.
Well, hello, Death of a Sellout. Welcome for joining the party. Thank you so much for joining. Trying to figure out what I want to do here. Guess I'm gonna have Aerith for a while. I've got prayer. I don't need healing. So, there we go. Midgar is pretty freaking cool. I gotta say, that is absolutely right.
Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way.
Actually.
Scarier
things
in my sleep.
Enough.
Whew,
there we go. Alright, I'm gonna see. What does Barret have? He's got lightning materia, revival. Oh, that's what I need. I need to get that revival materia off of her. Off of him, I should say. I'm sorry. I need to get the revival materia on her. There we go. There we go.
Like they're in their element.
I'm sure he's fought Roche in his sleep. Roche is pretty scary. He laughs harder the more you hit him. That's pretty scary.
Training grounds, barracks.
I love this song.
That's the world I know.
You sound.
Do you think that love can bloom on the battlefield, Cloud?
Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh, thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
Oh yeah, remember when Cloud was in a coma? Twice.
Believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Ba-da-ba. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Ba-da-da.
It's on fire!
Ain't a show.
They know that. They're worried.
All right.
Oh, didn't expect to see.
How's everybody in the chat doing? You still want me to go for a little bit longer, or?
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay.
It stands for Otaku Convention.
Not debris. No.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, horse. Do you know a way to get topside?
Can I tell you? Cloud, wait!
Go. Ba-da-da-da. Oh, Catchy's theme. Cool. I might go for another 15 minutes and then probably call it so I actually can get some food because I'm starting to get hungry now.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Let's go.
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
The Sector 5 Undercity Special.
Alright, you know what? This is actually a pretty good place to stop. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and save. And, yeah, because we're about to get into a pretty long chapter here, so we can go ahead and do this chapter maybe tomorrow or Tuesday, depending on how my car stuff goes. But thank you so much to everybody who came. Thank you for the raids. Thank you for the bits. Thank you for the subs. Thank you to everyone who stayed for the full time. Thank you so much. Hope that you all have a wonderful day. I'll try and stream tomorrow if I can. I don't know how it's gonna go, but we'll see. I'll definitely stream on Tuesday. And then on Wednesday we have D&D over on the Nut House channel. But in the meantime, try not to die, and I'll see you on the road, my friend.